Tracktion Waveform is a free digital audio workstation for home recording on Windows and Mac. In this video, we'll go over all the features that are included in Waveform and why it's great software to learn how to use for recording. We also have a complete tutorial series available on the channel for those looking for more detail on how to use it. Before continuing, make sure to subscribe to the channel, that way you can see all our new videos when they're released. For this video, we're going to be using the basic free version of Waveform, which has more than enough features for most people to record and mix their own music from start to finish. Some of the paid versions come with a few additional features, as well as some extra synthesizers and other plugins, so you can decide for yourself if those are worth getting for your needs. Waveform can record high-quality audio tracks from a USB audio interface, and it can do multi-track recording, so it can record from all the inputs on the interface at once. All this is set up with low latency audio drivers, so there's no noticeable delay between your performance and monitoring in your headphones or on your speakers. There's also lots of easy to use editing features to trim and rearrange these clips after recording. Waveform has a recording mode that allows for comping, which means you can record multiple takes of the same part, then basically select the best pieces from different tracks and combine them into one final performance, making complicated parts of the song a lot easier to get right. Waveform can also work with MIDI controllers. MIDI controllers send a signal to the computer that tells an instrument on the computer to play a note or other thing like a part of the drum kit. Waveform uses info like the timing, pitch of the note, velocity, and length to turn this into music. There's a built-in synthesizer to play back melodies and a drum machine for percussion. You can also add your favorite third-party synthesizers to the program for custom sounds or purchase some of the synths from Tracktion with the paid version. MIDI can be recorded from a MIDI controller over USB, or you can manually add the MIDI notes on the piano roll on the computer. There's also different tools to fix any mistakes in the MIDI recording after it's done, like quantization to line up all the notes that are off time, or adjust the pitch of a note that was pressed incorrectly. For mixing tools, we can adjust the volume and panning of all the tracks to balance them. Then there's a few basic plugins for compression and equalization. You can get upgraded plugins with the Tracktion DAW Essentials in the paid version, or add your own plugins to the program. Automation tools in Waveform can automatically adjust different controls like the volume, panning, or plug-in controls. Automation lets us draw an automation curve with a mouse or even record it with a MIDI controller to adjust these over time. Then when everything is played back, the adjustments are made automatically. These changes are also exported with the song. A simple thing we can do with this is set the volume of one track quieter in the verse of a song than the chorus, but we can do a lot more complicated things than that as well. Finally, when we're done recording and mixing our project, we can export the final file as an MP3 or WAV file, that way it can be saved and shared with others. Thanks for checking out this video on Tracktion Waveform. If this video helped you out, don't forget to give it a like, subscribe to the channel, and press the bell icon to get notified whenever a new video is released. You can also check the video description for all our social media links.